Hi there guys, sorry I haven't made a video in a while. But yeah, look at me.
Come on, start this attempt, that's not too heavy as permitted. We'll play Minecraft. Give us suggestions down below what we should do in the next episode. So, what was the new update? No worries.
I'm just gonna do this. So bye. And I started doing these, and then I went on to help Kyle because he crashed it when he done TNT. And then I'm starting to do that on the floor, on the high like the YouTube.
Okay,
I only come to the two of them because they're basically the same, innit? Just the same.
So,
yeah, I only come to that side, this side and that side, only because they're 16 each, so 16 is the same. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Sit on you.
What's going on, Assassins and Templars? Nothing is true, everything's permitted. And it is God's game yesterday, but we're going to play some Syndicate today. So let's start this story off. And some of you guys might be wondering why I deleted my Batman series. I'll tell you guys later, after these cutscenes.
The past is your playground, Abstergo.
I deleted it because it was the PlayStation with the record scenes that were blocked, like spoilers and stuff. I change the settings now. Right, Assassins and Templars, that's gonna be it from this part. See you guys in the next part.
What's going on, Assassins and Templars? Nothing is true and if it's permitted, and let the Father stand and guide us. I'm gonna play some more Assassin's Creed Syndicate.
Well, you see the kids in the game though. Like in previous games, you didn't really see any children. And use the warp launcher.
Oh well. At least we have a train now. It's the warp.
ranks of the Blighters.
You now have the chance to join our ranks. We welcome all who would stand up to Steric and his cutthroats.
Swag.
Welcome to the Rooks.
Right guys, I'm gonna have to end that episode there. See you guys tomorrow with some more AC. Drivers permitted at the live stream. Right now we're doing Destiny with Nath for Urim, so this is a live stream. Talk Nath. I might move the camera a bit. Sorry about that guys, just my face boost. There we go. What are you doing then?
Sitting on the sofa thing.
Hey.
With a fan.
Just carry on a mission then. What?
The shroud of darkness is lifting, and light returns to the traveler.
Where did you jump from here? Oh, this is cool. Look at me, Kyle. I'm falling through the map. That's cool, I didn't know you can go over there. You died. No, yay. Go to tower. Yo, Kyle. I'm going off. May the rogue ghost be with you.
Bedtime.
Watch a movie. Probably. At least no one can hear you, and if you, it's annoying as much.
For centuries, we feared the forces of darkness massing against us.
No, leave it on. Over. Should have left it on, mate. Should have left it on. Who is this again? Research. Shh. I don't know what we're on about. Be quiet. I have two of them now. Yay. I'm going, bro. So, at least because I'm tired, bro. Fuck no, let's see. Telling you why I'm going up. Okay, see you, Kyle.
And that's gonna be it from this live stream. So see you guys tomorrow with my glitch video. What is going on, Assassins and Templars? Nothing is true, I'm just pretending that the Father Son then gave us. And down below there, if you just watch the video, there's all the glitches that's been going on through my playtime with Nathan, so hope you guys watch and enjoy.
No, you get down there, Nath. That's one of the glitches.
The Fallen are getting smarter. It's like the entire system is wired to a... I'll work faster.
This is going to the playlist of glitches. On a glitch. I'm not even touching the controller, like trying to control it down. Stop then. I get a glitch going on, but yeah. I'm not even touching the controller anymore. It's on my leg right now. Just going in the glitch section though.
Oh, this young guy glitching then. Does a video.
These dogs are you. You're touching the floor. You. Oh my god, you lie again.
This is usually glitchy intro.
Yeah.
What's going on, Assassin? I didn't have to fall standing guy down. For today's live stream, I'll be playing with my friend Nathan. A while. And we enjoyed it. We go. Only slides on me again. I even got like the sunlight on my face. As you guys know, I am currently sick, so I'm wearing my PJs today. Just chilling in bed and like that. Like last time I was just wearing like a Marvel t-shirt. I remember the blue jacket. You get what I mean? I guess we're moving closer to Christmas now. That's why you call team or thanks. Right now I'm just using the microphone and the camera instead of the headset this time around. So then you can't hear me breathing. But you can't use the headset during recordings. Great way to kill yourself, Nath. Great way to kill yourself.
I know, it's amazing, right?
It was the best.
I just blow it out. No, pump 7. I want to do something.
Come on, no. Screw you.
Surrender! Yeah, the backer!
Combo! Fucker. That went all the way up here, that did. You walked straight into my laser.
Oh, wait, he's all the way to again, we're taking a fight towards them. There's you in the back and going, oh, I don't know what to do.
Racing!
Oh,
oh, oh,
they
know
you died. What I did say... Fire lightning. No, I don't like that. I thought lightning was meant to be blue, not purple.
What's that?
What's wrong?
That beeping
out. That's an alarm, isn't it? I'm doing it, I'm doing it. Yay, we win. Well, they can do teleportation. Isn't that nice? I didn't know they could teleport, but it was when they did. Right, he's not gone, who's your one? Okay. Oh, he's gone. Oh, crap, sorry.
Backer! Thanks, Nate.
Hey, the backer!
Oh, we both died. That was nice.
Rissing!
I thought...
Yay, someone's watching now. Yay. I didn't even know that thing in the corner was weird before. When I never lost my shoe, I didn't notice it here before.
Like, oh. Wait, is there a number?
Yeah. It's like, shows the comments. This is on YouTube, it shows like the comments as well. And Reddit is a show, but it shows so many comments. I know. You look like you were
trying to say.
Surrender!
Don't try to say.
Surrender!
Quick.
Fuck no.
Quick.
Fuck no.
Quick.
No, fuck,
see,
I'm done.
Like this, I'm out.
It keeps on fucking, it's got blue. Hey,
oh,
no. Bro, these little shits there. Yeah.
Surrender! Rissing! Gave a bucker! Macker! Surrender! Gave a bucker! Surrender! Bucky! Rissing! Bucky! Surrender! Surrender! Bucky!
This is great.
I didn't get one, like, fuck.
Hey, Volkafur! Could they trust me?
Why don't you just grab the little bitch by the hair and chuck her out the window? Wouldn't it be easier? Teleport. There you go. No, oh, she got it now. Burst the thing over.
But she got it, no, she didn't.
Rissing, Surrender, Bucky, Surrender, Surrender.
Why don't you fucking out? What's that? Alright, let's do a combo. Do a combo, combo, combo. A combo. Oh, fucking hell. Ow!
She's using lightning.
Why did you just hurt me? Right. Combo. Fuck. Revive me. Revive me. Revive me. I'm not doing it again. No fucking way.
You wanna play Destiny now?
Hey, yeah, she's getting fucking annoying.
Could they trust Modi?
Okay.
What's going on, Assassins and Templars? Nothing is true. Everything's put in at the far standing guide us. Welcome back to my syndicate. And let's continue on. Trying to make Jacob as stuffy as possible then. In a vehicle. Okay.
He's in trouble. That's why he's trying to hide.
What on earth is going on over there?
What's happened? Mrs. Cook said that death would cross my path.
Mrs. Cook said that.
Come with me. I have a job for you.
Alright guys, that's going to be from this episode. See you guys in the next one.
It's been a bit of a far standing game for Minecraft. I haven't done this in a while. So I'm doing a latest new world for us to start in. The weird world. Explore around. I'm on that side, Casey's on that side. I think I sound a bit echoey to you guys. I'm not sure if I will. You don't collect this stuff, do you? These are the only trees in the whole map. Okay, got plant.
this, but yeah. You just leave him alone, case. George, you just made sure that answer. She's gonna bag you for the rest of the day now. The microphone's been off. My sister's microphone been off the whole time. She didn't know. She was asking you what country you're from, so you're England or Wales or something. Who's not? She. He's from England. What? It's dinner time. Ah. And I might just leave the live stream here then. And do some. Okay. Alright. Probably. Right, guys, I'm gonna leave that live stream there since I got my food. So, see you guys tomorrow with some more Assassin's Creed Syndicate walkthrough. And, what live stream should I do next Saturday? Should I do another Minecraft run or a different one? But see you guys next time. No, I only do.
So, yeah. Play that controls. Okay. So give up and do a Advanced Warfare live stream.
No, come on, bro. Yeah, it just kind of sucks. You can't do it. Told you to play it and then replay it. That's what. That's what all YouTubers do. They play the game.
Right, guys, I'm just gonna leave this live stream. Yeah. See you guys in the Advanced Warfare in a second. Right now Nathan's gone. I'm gonna customize my character a bit. Actually, might customize my play this game in a long time. So let me just find. Oh, here we go. No. Ranked play. No.
Someone's getting. Sorry. If someone's getting punched in the face. And you're recording it, yours twice as bad as the person who's actually physically getting punched, no, not getting punched, the person who's punching the man. Oh. Sorry, I'm way too tired to talk intelligence today. My intelligence is like below zero sometimes. Your person looks like Wolverine. My person looks like a jackass. Your person looks like Wolverine. My person looks like a jackass.
Okay, I am done. Alright guys, I'm gonna leave that live stream there. See you guys tomorrow with some AC Syndicate. See you guys.
Alright.
Yeah, little shits. They poop all over
the internet.
Happened
to Steve and Bill are chipmunks. Type. Droid.
Even the movie sucks.
Good.
Exactly, drive towards me.
You're too close. Okay.
You freaking slut.
Donuts.
Reese, I'm gonna leave now if you stay on passive mode.
Right.
This is annoying. It's crap.
Yeah, but the good thing is that we can't kill each other.
No, it's boring.
I'm gonna leave this live stream, yeah. Peace. What's going on, Assassins and Templars? Nothing is true and everything's permitted, and it's a forest on the guiders. Welcome to Black Ops 3. This is set to easy difficulty at the moment. I will play this in hard difficulty in my own time. But but you can see my character right there. And yeah, let's start this game.
Get in the elevator. It'll take us up to the hangar. We're at the NRC, so we can be topside. Come on, get to the elevator.
If we do,
trust me, we're dead if we don't.
Drop them! Move forward!
You're late.
Your imaginary watch is fast.
Nice to see you, Jacob.
You too, John. You look different. Still seeing Rachel?
I did.
Right, guys, gonna leave that episode there. See you guys in the next one. What's going on, Assassins and Temp? That's nothing is true. Everything's been made, and I had to force down the gate. That's that it's gone so fast I can't even down. Let's carry on.
Swear it's been 700 degrees in here since you came in. I could swear that this room has been running out of air, and now it's starting to spin. You make me feel kinda bad, kinda good, kinda everything, yet it doesn't feel like it should. You make me feel kinda wrong, kinda right, kinda anything, and I would change it if I could.
Assassins and Templars, nothing is true, everything's been made, and I had to follow something like this. Welcome to the game, I've been mainly in place for a while. But I'm here, let's carry on. This is my first PC game.
Yeah,
I'm just gonna leave her alone.
Alright.
AKA rules, 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 jewel. Rules of the game. Jump off. It's easy as that. Proof that government is useless. You kill yourself is just fine. Production. The next to lost level for some creepy game director, I hardly even know it. Hammer, cosplay date. No, I'm single. Hint, hint. Orb scene. Peanut butter jelly town. Peanut butter jelly, peanut butter jelly, peanut butter jelly, baseball bat. Mario. Ha ha. Half-assed human attempt. The end of game, okay. Game over, man. Game over. Aliens reference. Looks like the game's ending there. Coded and animated by this dude. Sound effects from a free sound effects. Okay, I'm gonna leave a link in the description below for you guys to play this game. But yeah. Hope you guys enjoy this. And yeah. That was the game. It's whether you're not human or lose, it's how you sorry. It's not whether you win or lose. It's how you play the game, but in case you're wondering, you lost, try again. Right, I'm just gonna leave that there, see you guys tomorrow. We might glitches from it, then after false and then get us ring back to Black Ops 3. We've almost finished this.
This is where we say goodbye.
No.
I can't do it anymore. The madness has to stop. For all the good we do, I just can't see things in so black and white
up anymore.
Amaze yourself.
What's your name, soldier?
In frozen forest.
I said, what's your name?
What's going on, Assassins and Templars? Nothing is shredding to permit the net to fasten and grade us. You guys probably watch this on Thursday. Since I finished my Black Ops 3 series, I'm going to stop playing this. And the next two games after this now. And then I'll be playing Tom Clancy's The Division when that comes out as well. So I hope you guys enjoy this. And yeah. You could pause, she trains with, like, Ezio and stuff.
Remember to look for signs your opponent is about to strike. Yes, that's it.
I just goes.
This time when you bomb the former all over. Perfect. This tactic is also good to escape from combat. attack this enemy. Show me how you strike with your sword.
Good. Standard attacks are quick, but they did little damage.
Strike the enemy harder.
Excellent. Heavy attacks deal more damage. See? The enemy is now weakened. Finish him.
Alright guys, we're gonna have to leave that episode there. See you guys in the next one.
Technical difficulties, alright. Boo. Boo. I played Star Wars. I never done a live stream on it. Like you and Wayne. Some new maps for mods now. Turning Point. Like a DLC. Like, GTA does like 3 DLCs, don't they? Or updates, sort of things. They've been doing it for this now. Like, fans ask for it and they get it then from these games. They're doing like a Greedo thing. Which not people are happy. Are you happy about that, Nate? Or no?
What?
You can play Squeakdo.
Get the fuck to... Oh wait, no, sorry,
no.
Wait.
I thought you were a true Star Wars fan. Oh, shut up, Nate. Yeah. No, shut up. You don't know
wait,
the meme.
Say his name again?
You don't know... Oh, Greedo.
Wait, say his name again.
Greedo. You don't know him. Right.
See what he looks like. I've seen so many Star Wars cartoons and all
he
that.
Was in the, he was in the he was in the very first Star Wars film that ever I think out. It is anyway.
Oh, I don't want to see that zombie girl off Marvel. I don't see that.
Marvel zombies. I've read the comic on that.
Yeah. That it's not into my like zombie thing, you know. I like the Walking Dead type of zombie. I'm not into like talking zombies. Like, hey!
No, Marvel zombies, they don't talk. They're zombies with powers.
Yeah, I don't want to see that kind of crap. That's not zombies. They're just humans that are used to be dead and come back to life. So, So you just say it's like Deadpool. Deadpool's a zombie.
Right guys, I'm gonna have to see you. I don't know how this looks, but the PlayStation is glitched.
What's going on, Assassins and Templars? Nothing's traffic permitted and it falls on the girdles. Welcome to the Division. Except, yeah, everything's fine. Alright, I'm finally playing this now. I did get it 2 days after its release. So I told you it was stocked out before. Apparently this game is about like a world falling apart. I don't really need it since it's got like these orange things on my head.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Also they got like a little line. Oh, right guys, I'm gonna have to leave that episode there. See you guys in the next one, peace. What's going on, Assassin's Templars? Nothing is Trevin because we made the net faster than Gaius. Welcome back to China. Did I say Syndicate in the last episode? I have to watch that later. I'm recording straight right after the last one. I always record like 4 videos just straight after them, but I don't take any breaks. And so I'm planning to do 4 videos a day as well. Well, I might just leave it at that then, and then next time we do India, I'll do 4 videos for that one. We got like 8 minutes left on the timer. Well guys, I'm just gonna leave that episode there. See you guys with the Division next, and then after India. Peace. Well actually no. Oh yeah, I should talk over this, shouldn't I? Well, peace. I guess. I don't know. Yeah, that's the game done. See you guys next time. Assassins and Templars, nothing is traffic permitted to force and guide us. Welcome to make sure it knows it on. Might like this.
Okay, I think that's just fine. Keep settings. Just, okay, new game. Normal. This is Assassin's Creed India. Yeah, you guys can read that like usual. This game has the funniest deaths and moments. I'm just gonna murder my bot, hey. I'm gonna have to leave that episode there. Peace.
What is going on, assassins and tablets? Nothing is true, everything's permitted, and I have to follow something like this. This is my 100 subscriber special, I can't really think of anything to do. But this is just my bedroom, since I do everything in my bedroom. I'm a YouTuber. So I do everything. PlayStation 4 player, my PlayStation 4 just done there, my PlayStation 2, got a lamp there which I use for live streams, also these lights up here, you guys on the selfie stick so it's kind of awkward, yeah it's just sort of blinding you, I usually point them down to belay, dog's barking, I do my live stream because I got my camera but yeah. My controller over there, everyone over there, my headset over there. Just my wired headphones, my bed. Doctor Who, Attack on Titan, Marvel, Assassin's Creed, parts like my Welsh run, Marvel Snap, Marcus Run, Space Run, Alien, GTA, Call of Duty. That's the silence you put on. And I'm making videos, I ask everybody to be quiet in the house. Stuff, Infamous, more Marvel. Spider-Man. Got an Xbox controller here for my laptop for when I play games. Got an auto detail with wires and like HDMI, USB sticks and PlayStation 2 controls where yeah. Instruction manual. Bluetooth faucet goes for my dad last Christmas, you can see how cracked it is. Shaver. Game, PS4 games and that, DVDs and that. Cards. Player. Samsung S2 tablet. I don't know if you guys can see all that, but I'm just trying to get a good of angle. Tablet. Folder with all my high school stuff, Doctor Who books, Anakin slash Luke, and well, Rey's lightsaber, and a Darth Vader lightsaber. Star Wars Creed Sagas, got some Marvel, Ant-Man, Avengers, Daredevil. I got it like a long time ago. 4, Iron Man 3, all the Transformers, all the Spider-Mans, the Amazing, and the original trilogy, and all the X-Men's. Except for the Deadpool and all that. TARDIS with some cards I got and some Assassin's Creed toy. Spider-Man thing, my watch, my Transformers necklace. I custom painted that purple and red, all about Decepticon. Just, they call me. Thing, box full of keychains and lights and papers, some drawings, a can opener, a bottle of pens, torch, some Rubik's, like two of them there, and some kind of weird one, some spray, some chocolates I got from Easter, some more spray, glasses, wallet, I think that's about it. Got some PlayStation 2 games in here. There's another shaver. Some spare things in here. Some my bank things. Some spare wires. Some Spider-Man figures, but you can't really see well from there. I don't know if you guys want to see all that, but it's all in there. I don't know what we watch a video later, anyway. some chargers down here, my laptop's in here for college. Stuff. You see the white line below. Some quartz and wires, all my college stuff in here. Some massive closets and stuff. Charger breaks, I was charging my phone. Box of books and Doctor Who figures. I got a lot of Doctor Who stuff, some big Doctor Who fan. Got Doctor Who clock made for me, got painting. Got that painting. Is it, I got to try and lower this so you guys can see him on the live stream because you don't usually can't see that. Yeah, that's just my room, you know. Some clothes, you know, wardrobe. My swag, Avengers and stuff, all my nerdy stuff. Some big nerds. Some Transformers just be posing today. Alarm clock homes. Charger thing down there. Don't really want what to say. All I got under it, and it's just a box of Transformers, another box of DVDs and stuff. I just put all my favourite ones, like Marvel, Star Wars, up there. But yeah, that's all I have to say. Thanks for subscribing, and I'm happy I got 100 subscribers. Next time we have to reach 200. I don't know what I'm gonna do for that episode. You guys can leave suggestions in this one. I'm gonna post my channel trailer. If you know around, I do live streams on Wednesdays. I do 2 videos on a Tuesday and Thursday. Then Friday to Monday, I do 1 video. I basically do gaming videos. I want to try and do more. I'm going to do a media course in college. I do
what's going on, Assassins and Tablets? Nothing is true, having Superman to pause and like this. I just finished killing everyone in the area. It took me like 4 tries to do it. Probably more.
Kohinoor, you grabbed it.
Is that the end then? I'm not quite sure. I did look up the ending online, but I just like to see the first few minutes of it. Helix Blade. New Game Plus. Okay, I think that's actually the end of the episode. Yeah, guys, I'll leave that episode there. See you guys with some mushroom. And then for next time, peace.
What is going on, Assassins and Templars? Nothing is true, having permitted it to false and guidance. Welcome back to the next game in the Chronicles series and the final one in the series, and also the final game of Assassin's Creed for now. We haven't got any news for any for this, you know.
What is going on, Assassins and Tablets? Nothing is true, having experimented on it to force and guide us. I have been waiting to watch this all day. It is the Assassin's Creed official movie trailer. So let's just get right into it. I am doing my reactions, just images and stuff. Right, so yeah, that looks awesome. Come on, Assassin's Creed. Oh god. As you know, I'm a big Assassin's Creed fan. I play Assassin's Creed games on my channel. I play other games, of course. So subscribe for other games. I'm posting this my channel trailer, so hello new subscribers. I'm a big Assassin's Creed fan, so my channel's called The Welsh Assassin, because I'm Welsh and I like Assassin's Creed. And can't wait for Assassin's Creed. Right. That's all for my reaction. Oh god, well, this is coming out. Finally, I remember back in high school, I heard they were making a movie. Took 4 or 5 years ago, I remember this first set of planning the movie. But yeah, that's what I like all to say now. And yeah, peace. Which was
What is going on, assassins and tablets? Nothing is true, having permission at the false and guiders. Welcome to my new series called Shout Out Wednesday. Instead of doing live streams, I will be doing these from now on. But if you guys want live streams too, message me on that. We have Dead Buddy or Zomboy KB, who does music and remixes. I've listened to some of these, got some of them downloaded on my phone. So he has like all these types of ADM, Future Bass and Trap are some of my favorite. So yeah, if you guys like some EDM, this is a channel for you. That's all I have to say. And yeah, peace. What's going on, assassins and tablets? Nothing swearing permitted at the following guidance. If you guys are watching this, it means I hit 2k subscribers. So this is a thank you. And this is the 10th part, probably the final, I don't know. Nathan's with us, I don't know if you guys can hear him. Yeah, this is part 10 of my great series. You guys know this series, if you've been around on my channel, before 100 subscribers, I've been doing a series for. And yeah, I'd like to say thank you for 2k. And this will probably be the last part of my glitch series because it's so hard. This has been like months and months of glitches, all this. Way before I've been, way before 100 subscribers, these glitches I've been playing. Honestly, these glitches have been on my editor for months. But I finally edited it all together for you guys. Now I'm in my pajamas because it's like 4 past 11 at night, something like that. I recorded videos earlier today, I've been editing this course of day. Like I say, thank you guys for 2k subscribers again. Can't thank you enough. But yeah, that's what I have to say. Don't forget to assassinate a like button, subscribe and join the Buffalo today. And that's all. It's the Acura to the Rebel Recon now. Gonna hit a D. Whoa. Come on. I jumped out. I'm not gonna save that. I'm doing it over and over. Flying now. Oh my god, I fell through the map. Hello. Oh my god, you glitching.
Right. What's going on, assassins and tablets? Nothing's wrong, just permitting it to false and guide us. Nathan is in there. Now this is where I'll be for the next 2 days. Finally, we have got internet, yeah? So I'm gonna edit all this. Now, there'll be a bunch of pictures after this I'm gonna talk over. But yeah, this is basically my room. Got my stuff, yeah, got my laptop in that bag, got my PJs and jacket there. Got my stuff down there. Got all the clothes and stuff. This is gonna be the next few days. We just went kayaking, didn't we, Nick? He's being quiet now. So yeah, we've just been kayaking, which I can't take any photos off, otherwise I would have broke my phone. But yeah, we're gonna do something else tomorrow, we're gonna have food soon. But yeah, I'm gonna edit all this for you guys, add some images and stuff and explain a bit more about this place. Yeah, that's all for now. See you guys for the rest of the video and stuff. And peace.
right back. Now all we've done today was coasting, which is basically swimming in the skin tight suit, the life vest, the helmet, and the shoes and stuff. Which wasn't, but we also did like mountain climbing, then we went swimming. Yeah, thank you guys for watching this thing I've been doing for the past few days. But don't forget to assassinate the like button, subscribe to join the bell for today. And see you guys
on,
in the next
Templars? We have done this now. Finally. God dang it. I'm not controlling right now. Okay, now I am. Just, why do I always have to stop and look at the death and destruction? Yes, what is that? It's not important, it's run. Go assassin, go assassin, go. Go assassin, go assassin, go. Kind of reminds you of The Last of Us.
Go. Take care of your family. Get them on that boat to America. I will never forget what you've done for me.
Are you going to be alright, all by yourself?
I have strength now. Whether that was Shaojun or something within me, it does not matter. I know exactly who I am.
Do you?
I am Anna Anderson.
Did I finish the game? New game, yeah, I finished. Helix Blade. Yeah, Helix Blend, Helix Charge, Strike. Right guys, leave that there. Peace, finally finished this. I'm gonna play some Mirror's Edge either tomorrow or the next day, but yeah, peace. What is going on, Assassins and Templars? Nothing is terrifying, experiment not to force and guide us. Now, welcome to the first episode of Mirror's Edge Catalyst. So as you can see, we got a first pop here. I don't know if you guys had time to read that, right then. When there's workers, couriers, and cat burglars, the rooftops belong to them, as long as they don't openly challenge authorities. The congregant turns a blind eye. For almost two decades, the status quo has held. Time's about to change.
On the ground, now!
See if I'm scared.
Hey, you're headed for an office building under construction. It's a good place to shake them.
No. Oh. Trying to get used to these controls. Hold L1. Ow. Oh wait, I see what you need to do.
Get to the Orion building nearby. Icarus meter there. Moving.
That would have been helpful a long time ago. Probably made free running it easier. Alright, I keep on forgetting to do the landing. Zerg to jump and helps now.
I think I lost it.
Right guys, I'm gonna have to leave that episode there. I think I died today, but I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.
What is going on, Assassin's Templars, and nothing is true, I'm experienced at the forcing guys. Now I know I'm a bit late to this, I just checked this a minute ago. I had to make a video on it, cause you know, Rosh Assassin, I'm gonna react to everything Assassin's Creed. But if you guys can help me out, send me messages on Twitter or anything on this kind of stuff, so then I could be a bit early on the next time. So I'm sorry I'm late. Let's do a reaction or watching or something. Today, so yeah, we got some action scenes and we got some information on the character. I think I was talking a bit over that, giving you my thoughts on it and stuff. But yeah, so we got some new behind the scenes. We have to rewatch that, and yeah, I was just giving you my thoughts along as I talk about it. So if I'm standing at an angle, because I'm standing like this, looks weird, don't it? So I'm standing a bit of an angle so you can see the thing more. But yeah, no, some of my thoughts and stuff, and I can't wait for this movie. I'm so gonna, I was planning on doing a movie review on X-Men when I seen that, and also Civil War, but when I see this film, I'm so gonna do a review on it. So yeah, if you guys can keep me up, I'm gonna check 20th Century Fox every day from now on. I'm just, like, I only checked every once in a while, but I didn't check a few days ago apparently, so I'm gonna check it every day from now on. But don't forget to assassinate that like button and subscribe, join the world today.
Sorry, you guys slide down there. Jump onto a blimp, then you go slide and jump onto the mat. But yeah, if you guys want to know how to do it, you guys are playing this with me. Stop recording by yourself so you guys can read the credits a bit more. But don't forget to ask and like, bye to subscribe to my brother to say. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace. I may do side missions on this, I may not. I may just do the story on this. I may just do story on Arkham Knight and story on well, there's only story on Last of Us anyways, not side missions on that. I played the DLC for Last of Us first though, since it is a prequel.
Okay, I'm in the lobby of the plot.
Alright, let's do it.
I'm gonna be quiet now.
Evacuate 40,000 people so we can play cowboys and Indians. But you got an isolated incident in the basement, we can close the basement. I got no problem with that.
Here we go. And to free run. My friend Nath asked what free run it was. It's basically like you just climb over stuff and all that. They asked what the difference between parkour and free running is. Right guys, after I'm like gonna leave that episode there now. Right, yeah. Right guys, I'm gonna leave that episode there. Don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe to join the today. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Heist. What's going on, Assassin's Templars? I died a few times and it takes me back to begin all the time. I go activate all the turrets. But now I fixed that. Come on, give me items. Just have a look at what I got, really. What is this safe place to hide in? Oh well. wanna have a look at the items I got, mate. So I might have something good. What items? In the 40 levels, some of them also look good. Masks. Don't really care about masks. Backpack. Nothing good. You see, I got like more. Really? Should we continue on with this mission, or should we try and have a mission and the dogs have just been sick on the floor? Well then, I'm just gonna be back. I'm just gonna finish this recording.
What's going on, Assassins and Templars?
Now we are revisiting Batman Arkham Knight. Now this is one of the first walkthroughs I did on my channel. But I deleted all the episodes because some of the data got corrupt when I started. Like, two episodes wouldn't upload properly. I did set everything up, but my PlayStation switched off. So, let me look at my... trying to find... extras. Taking out Nightwing. I just killed him or whatever. And that's probably the end of the episode. Alrighty.
Well, well, ain't that a bloody surprise? Now grab Ivy and bring her outside. I got a car waiting for you. Scarecrow will be very pleased with our work.
Our work? Sorry, Butterpot. Last time I checked, walking and talking ain't work.
Yeah, I think that's the end of the episode. So yeah, I'm just going to leave that there. So don't forget to assassinate that like button, subscribe, join above for today. That's all I have to say. See you guys in the next one. Peace. I don't know. Well, welcome to Attack on Titan Wings of Freedom. Just do all this. Yes. Saving. Okay. So that's a bit later. Play on you. Maybe I should play on easy. Sure. Okay, this game, two scenes of fires. No one go on. So yeah, this, I've been waiting for this game for a while. I heard it got, like, I thought it was like, when it got released in Japan, I thought it was released in this country as well, like, you know, worldwide. It's like, no, not quite yet. And look, we got the beginning of the game. Or, you know. I'm a big fan of anime overall. This is like one of the first animes I watched, like the fourth ever anime I watched, probably. And a big fan of Attack on Titan as well. I do watch other animes, obviously. I don't watch just mainstream stuff. I watch some obscure anime. mostly sci-fi and action, since I've always liked that type of stuff, like Star Wars and Doctor Who. So I more like stuff, I've seen like Psychopaths or Steins Gate, which are like sci-fi stuff. I watched Charlotte, which is about superheroes, so that's an action adventure. So yeah, I am very into anime. This anime probably got me into anime the most. Like, I got into anime thanks to Attack Titan. Like, I did watch anime before it, but Attack Titan got me into it more. Awesome intro there. Right, yeah. Such a sad scene. Okay, let's have a look what we can get then. I wanna improve. Let's go with gas. I think gas would be more important. Oh, this is where you buy stuff, is it? I thought that's where you get gas. Okay. Gas pressure. I'm actually going to leave that episode there now. What's going on, Sass Templars? Welcome back to Arkham Knight. Just carry on. Joker.
Miss me. Scarecrow noticed her to your IT department. I mean, I had no idea she worked for you when I shot her. I just got lucky.
Mm-hmm.
Seriously, I was aiming for her head. Oh, if I'd only had a video camera when I swept Barbara off her. Poor old Jimbo, how do they do with a slideshow?
The tire tracks will lead me to Barbara. I can use the Batmobile forensic scanner to follow them. Alfred, I want the Arkham Knight's name.
As do I, Master Bruce. He has presumably chosen that title for a reason. Where do you suggest we start?
Arkham City. Go through the files of every inmate who was released following the death of Hugo Strange. And Alfred.
Sir?
They knew about Barbara. Activate the Batcave security protocol. Don't drop your guard.
I've got a world, Batman. Now you care who I am. Just gotta find me.
The Gotham's a big place. There's a whole army between us.
It's a bomb.
Alfred,
the militia have deployed a device. It's burrowed deep into the road.
Yes, I see it. Similar devices are being planted across the city.
I'll investigate.
Well, I actually need to leave that episode there, so don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe, join above today. I'll see you guys next week, some more Arkham Knight.
Unless you guys
watch and watch and like me, that's what I'm doing. Marco! Then, how are you doing?
I'm
going to go to the
hospital.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Okay, now. I'm safe, so now I'm just going to continue over here.
What are you doing?
Dip. Dip, dip, dip. I'm gonna have a look if there's anything else I can get. No. Nothing new. Alright, just carry on then. I actually might leave that episode day, but this, since this is safe in here. Well, I'm actually just going to leave that episode there. Stuff, guys, I said like, button, subscribe, join me today.
But I'll see you guys next time.
Got like a minute and like 10 seconds left of this episode. I hope you guys enjoying the Batman Arkham videos now, the longer. I'm gonna make them like half an hour, I think.
What the hell is Jackson doing in here? It's that racing van. Damn it, he thinks his mother's here. This place is mob-owned. After the auction mess, these guys will be on high security.
Alright, I'm gonna leave this episode here, actually. So don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe, join above today. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.
This is used in photographs most of the time, but is also used in film. It's used to show something important in the center of the screen. It can be anything, a city, a pond, an object, as long as it's in the center of the screen.
It's
take this can of pop, it's in the center of the screen, and your eye is looking at it because it's in the center of the screen. This is to tell you this is important to the story, and your eye is naturally drawn to this as a result. Or this phone, you're looking at it because your eye loves the center. UI naturally goes to center. UI naturally goes to center because UI will also look straight forward and ahead. This is important to your audience when you're filming. The human eye is drawn to it as it's in the center and it's the rule of thirds. So remember this when you're making this film, and remember, keep your object in the center